into town, hoping just to stay a few days. As soon as she landed, she was met by the Mounties and taken into custody. Well, now she's at the center of a terrible spat involving laws I don't understand. Something about bank fraud and violating sanctions against Iran. She came to Vancouver, now we won't let her go. What does that mean for you and me? Well, obviously, this must be part of the 5G conspiracy. A new Cold War popped up overnight. They called it hostage diplomacy. Now Canada's caught between two superpowers, China and the US of A. Meanwhile, Meng is under house arrest, conditions of a princess's bail. But she may be headed south to do time in an American jail. Ho, ho, Meng Wanzhou, she's stuck in a mansion with nowhere to go. A big fat bracelet stuck to her ankle, but it can't be as bad as next in this complicated match of diplomatic Chinese checkers. There's the question of national security now that we've ruffled up a few feathers. I guess we could always drop the case and let the princess go free. But that's not fair, she's not above the law. She should be treated just like you and me. So, ho, ho, Meng Wanzhou, she's learning her lessons as a CFO. You can't break the law with impunity, unless you've been granted diplomatic immunity.
I don't think you have diplomatic immunity, Meng. No, 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 Meng Wanzhou. Hey, you know what? Why don't you enjoy yourself? I mean, while you can. You're in one of the most beautiful cities in the world. That's according to The Economist, of which I am a subscriber. Oh yeah, and by the way, free the two Michaels! Yeah, let them go, okay? Enough's enough. Hey, Xi Jinping, I'm talking to you, buddy. Read my lips.